Hello friends, in this video I'll be discussing about variables, data type and how to take input from the user, and we'll be implementing these concepts in Python code. So what are variables? Variables are user defined name that is used to store values. Okay, it can be any user defined name like A, B or meaningful names, say sum. So in other languages we need to write like int sum equals to 5, sum equals to 6. But in Python we can write directly sum equals to 5 or sum equals to 6 without mentioning the data type. So what are the rules for defining variables? There are three rules. It must start with an alphabet or underscore. It does not contain any special character. No special characters like apart from underscore, no special characters are allowed in the variable name. It must not begin with digits. Okay. Now data type referred to type of data that variables are holding. So there are basically three types of data, that is numeric, sequence and dictionary. In this video we'll be discussing about the numeric one. Int, float, complex, bool. Int means integer, float means the decimal value, complex means having real and imaginary part, then bool means true or false. Now in next videos we'll be discussing about list, tuple, set, string. And third one is dictionary. Dictionary means having key and value pair. So let's move to Jupyter Notebook and start implementing these concepts. Before starting, I want to add a heading. So we can add a heading in notebook. Click on this, then click on markdown. After clicking on markdown, give hash symbol, give space and write a heading. It is variables and data type. So you can give any heading you want, then shift enter. So by this way we can add heading to our notebook. Now we'll define our first variable, say a equals to 5. Okay, b equals to 4.9, c equals to true. I'll be discussing the numeric data type. In further videos we'll be discussing about list, set, tuple, that is sequence type of data. And d equals to 5 plus 7j. okay, for executing press shift enter. Then after that, in order to check the type, we'll be using type command, type of a. This is int. Okay, b float, type c bool. Type D. So in notebook we can shift our cell also up down by using this. So this is an advantage in Jupyter Notebook. So this is complex. So these are the four numeric data types in Python. So Python is dynamically typed programming language. Without mentioning the type of data, we can directly use the variable name and the values. Okay. Now next is to take input from the user. How we can take an input from the user? So the question is like take two input and then add the following inputs. So in order to take input from the user, use input keyword. So it will take the input from the user and assign it to variable name a. Input, assign it to variable name b. After that, c equals to a plus b. Directly we can have this operations without mentioning the type of data. Now print c. In Python we generally write print then parenthesis and inside parenthesis the variable name which we need to print. If we write the variable name without quotes, it means the variable name is containing some values, and that values we want to be printed in the console. Okay, now shift enter, asking for first input say 12, enter, then second input 34, enter. So the output is 1 2 3 4, but the output should be 46. So what is happening in this case? See, this input generally returns string value. String is nothing but sequence of characters. That is, A equals to 1 2, B is 3 4, then C equals to 1 2 3 4. So this is the output, 1 2 3 4. In order to convert this input to any other data type, we need to write like this: int, okay, so generally we need to typecast. Typecast means converting one data type to other data type. So input will be in string form. By using this int typecast, it gets converted to integer. Now b, it gets converted to integer. Now we'll add both the values. Now I'll shift enter. First value is 12, enter. Second is 34, the output is 46. Yes, now it's correct. So by this way we can take an input from the user. So this is all about variables and data type.